They woke up to find their apartment building engulfed in flames, and now they have lost everything. Good afternoon, I'm Sally Wiggin. This happened on Pittsburgh's north side in the 1200 block of Sherman Avenue. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall spoke to a man who says the only reason he is alive is because of his dog.
This is the dog credited with saving a man's life here on the north side. If it wasn't for Diamond barking, the homeowner believes he might not have made it out alive from that second floor apartment.
But I'm living testimony that a dog is man's best friend.
Diamond, the dog, sensed that fire moving dangerously close to their living room.
He was barking, jumping up and down on the couch on top of me. When I opened my eyes, I noticed that there was a very, very bright light in my home.
Gary Terrell raced out of his Sherman Street home here in the Mexican War Street section of the north side, just as his upstairs neighbor was racing out of the smoke-filled home without any shoes on.
It's overwhelming to think I lost everything, but I'm alive. I work two jobs. I'm 23. I work very hard for everything that I have, and to lose it this way is the worst feeling in the world.
Firefighters say this haul started on the second floor. They're just not sure how it started.
I'm alive. And that's the best part about it. The best part about it. I'm here, and I have wonderful family and friends, but it's still a hard pill to swallow.
There were no reports from anyone of working smoke detectors in the building.
Even more of a reason for Gary to be thankful for a seven-month-old pit bull.
They're not that bad after all. They're great dogs. I'm so glad I have her. I lost everything, and I have my life, I have my dog, and God will make a way for us.
On the north side, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.